right, I'm going to go ahead and thread these nuts down to 24 inches because the chimney is 23. And I'd rather do that sitting here in the shade of my shop than up on the roof in the sun. Are you starting to see what I'm building here? And then the second brackets where this is going, the chimney is 3 inches smaller. So these holes are closer than these holes. So I'm almost to the point where I'll be climbing up there and throwing everything up there. See you on the roof. Okay, I gotta cut the tails off the quarter inch threaded rod. Get my solar panel up here. And then I gotta run to town and get a pole for my ham antenna. Get that wire run. We're getting there. Let me get that solar panel up here and get me a hacksaw so I can cut these off. All right, I've got the panel aimed exactly south. I've got this, the azimuth set to 8 degrees from horizontal. It might be a little more. 82 degrees is what I'm supposed to set this at for my latitude and the time of the year. And I'd probably need to come up a little closer to horizontal, but that's a start. I'm fixing to tighten everything down, and I have an angle gauge I'm going to set on here with a level and just see where I'm at. But I'm fixing to tighten them U-clamps down, and then I got to run to the store, get a pole for my ham radio antenna, and start wiring stuff. All right, I'm having to hold the camera with one hand, so I can't show you how I'm going to do this. This is my angle gauge set on 8 degrees. This is supposed to be 80 degrees, 82 degrees. So that's 8 degrees from being horizontal. So I've set this on 8 degrees. I'm going to set this here, and I have a level that I'm going to set here. Here's my level right here. I'm going to set my level like that on this, and when this says it's level, then this is set at 8 degrees. All right, I'm going to do that, and then, oh yeah, I got my hacksaw. I'm going to cut all the tails off of these here, and then I'm going to go get my pipe for the antenna here. Sorry, my hands are sweaty and the phone is slipping. There we go. 8 degrees, and my hands are shaking. Maybe I can fix that with the YouTube hand shaking fixer thinger. All right, I'm off to the store. Just thought I'd give you a shot of this from the ground. And a dog shot. Alrighty, I've assembled the antenna. Now I gotta get the mast in here and bolt this to the mast and tighten everything up. And then I'm going to wrap electrician's tape around the mast and the coax. And let me go get that mast in here. Okay, mast is on. Now I got to bring it all in here, rest it on this table and the chair over there. And take my electrician's tape and attach this coax to the pole. All right, I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna I have to go out this door and over my fence, which is between my shop and my house, over my fence. And the ladder is like right out back here. All right, see you on the roof. Good Lord, I can't believe I used to do roofing for a living. It's 96, 100% humidity, heat index is probably about 107, and right here on the roof it's probably about 115. Right down into my window where my man cave is, or my radio room. All right, I gotta wire the solar panel up, run them wires down, and then I have to put a ground wire on here. Still got a lot to do. Okay, I am done up there. I got my wires for the, there we go. I got my wires for the solar charger. This is my ground wire for the bracket. I don't have a ground rod yet. It's gonna go right in here. This is a 6-gauge wire. That's all I need is that ground rod. And now I gotta hook these wires up to my charger controller. And then from there to the battery. And then I'm going to go from the battery to a switch box. And I'm going to put that pump, the lights out here, and a light in my living room on a switch out here. But that's another video. Now I'm off the roof and on the ground, and this is a whole nother project here. I gotta save a little money and buy some switches and a ground rod and some wire. I'm gonna upload this. Thanks for watching.
Not much news every once in a while.
Yeah, we have ham.
Guys who's, you know, they know to call here in order to get a signal report. And you hear them in the background. Oh my God, listen, he's all the way over in Shreveport. Golly. And I spoil it by saying, yep, I'm just as far away from you as you are from me.
Alrighty, and once again, a thank you to the folks who hooked me up with the ham radio supplies. Won't be long. I will have my license. One step at a time. And as a bonus, you get to see Brad's chicken legs. No, not them chicken legs. 350 degrees. Half hour on one side, 350 degrees, half hour on the other side. I got this savory herb with garlic. I'm going to sprinkle half the package on the top. I'm going to take it out half an hour from now and flip them all over. I'll sprinkle the rest of the package on the bottom. Eat and repeat.
I don't know if it's the same frog or not, but we have another occupant. I don't think it's the same frog. Maybe it is. Hello there. Well, anyway, maybe it is. That'd be nice. I'm gonna say it is. It's kind of big. The other one was pretty big, and he's actually the biggest frog we have around here. So maybe he just got lost.